Yeah. Fuck, Dan. All right, welcome to America.
Nice to meet you, man. Rod.
George is the mastermind behind the film project.
Okay.
We've been filming since like 7:30 a.m.
Nice.
So this is music time.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. So were you recording?
Yeah, I didn't have the blooper, like, but it's not that great.
Keep this button.
Huh?
That's all right.
Oh, it's going? Okay. So listen to George play, listen to his harmonica. I'm going to say some kind of half-singing spoken word shit.
Awesome.
He'll feel it. Yeah.
Yeah, you guys are all professionals. You did. I'm the novice here, so.
No, you're good. You're doing good.
All right. One, two, three, go.
Thank you.
That was fucking awesome. So I haven't played with other musicians in, last time was 4 years ago, that was 15 minutes, like what we just did.
Right, right.
And before that, it's probably been 15 years.
Dude, really?
That was fooled, so fucking fun.
You fooled me because you sounded so great.
Yeah.
I did start playing a little bit like a year ago. I got a little electronic drum set so I could play in my townhouse.
Oh, yeah.
But fuck, this was super fun. Holy shit.
No, you added so much, it's just having all the little things, and I can hear little techniques you're doing.
No, we needed that.
That made my day.
That was super fun. Thank you.
Fucking A.
Yeah. And tell you what, I actually just brought my electronic drums over.
Yeah.
Well, in a month I'll start having normal time.
Available.
And then I got my real drums. I brought my real drums over.
You have a full kit?
Yeah, the full electronic or full acoustic kit.
Yeah.
That I played like 20 years ago.
Right.
Is this your drums up here?
No, this is Brian's.
That was from Uncle Brad.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
That was an exchange for hooking up.
Holy shit.
Dude, that was good.
I'll do it more often.
I'm impressed.
All right. That was fun.
It's so awesome.
I can't sing for shit, but.
Oh, it was great.
No,
man.
I tried.
It's
from the heart.
Word type thing. It's cool.
From the heart.
It's cool.
It's the first time I ever played with musicians before, so.
Well, man. You enjoyed it. That was
literally, that made my day. That was awesome.
This is out of batteries?